I'm thrilled to have this body of work recognized by the Smithsonian Design Museum and to accept the National Design Award this year in product design. As the highest honor our nation gives to design, recognizing my conscious approach to making things means that this exclusive design industry is finally opening up to greater diversity and a pluralistic worldview.